Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks rallied broadly on Friday as encouraging signs on the economy overshadowed disappointing corporate earnings reports. The S&P 500 gained 4 points as 9 of its 10 company groups rose. The Dow added 39 points while the Nasdaq was up slightly. Meanwhile, crude oil resumed its climb on Friday. It rose 94 cents to $109.05 per barrel in morning trading on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, drug makers Amylin Pharmaceuticals and Eli Lilly said Friday a European committee has endorsed its potential diabetes treatment, a key step toward possible approval in the European Union. And Southern California gas prices rose to the highest level since August 2008, moving up about a penny a day over the last week, according to the Automobile Club of Southern California. The average price of self-serve regular gasoline in San Diego is $4.18, an increase of 21 cents above last month, and $1.06 higher than last year. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.